I raised the Black Pearl from the Briar Deep 13 years. Now, you owe me 100 years servitude.
I'm thinking all that water may have addled you a bit. By my recollection, our bargain was for 100 years as captain and 13 years of service to you, David
Jones. I appreciate your amusing attempts to wriggle off my hook, but I recall the terms quite clearly. 'Tis a standard contract. Everything ironclad and legally sound.
Ah, a pirate and a barrister. Seems like a duplication of efforts. But a deal is a deal. Shouldn't you be guarding something? Empty. Pity. Finders can't be choosers. I imagine this will cause quite the stir. Three against one. Guess I'd one-handed. Shame I only ever find empty ones. fellows.
You want to fight?
To the sea before they start to stink.
My old shipmate, is that you?
Tis indeed, Jack Sparrow. But sorry I am, your time is up. Davy Jones has sent me as his emissary. You're called to service upon the Flying Dutchman.
That ship already has a captain, so there's no need for me.
That's what I feared you'd say. Now you've heard the story, so you know what happens next. Jones Leviathan will find you and drag the pearl back to the depths and you along with it.
Any idea on when Jones will release said terrible beastie?
I told you, Jack. Your time is up.
The Kraken, a creature of dark legend, and the occasional ode, snaps at my heels. So, upon spying an uncharted island, I grounded my beloved Poe and ordered the crew to seek out supplies. However, they've yet to return. It's been a night and a day, and it crosses my mind. Perhaps they've abandoned me to my death. Now, there's only one way to know for sure. Find them and ask them. With my gizzards properly steeled, I venture forth. My good man, you didn't happen to see any... No! Wherever did you find such colorful feathers?
Huh?
Charming decor. Good use of color. So practical. Now that doesn't seem entirely safe.
Not ones for hospitality, are you?
Can we possibly find somewhere a touch safer to kill each other? yet, it was only after they made me their chief that I realized the reasoning wondered just how many chiefs they'd eaten prior to my illustrious reign. I knew time was running out. My hosts had left little doubt about their plans. Then, my salvation appeared in one Will Turner, who miraculously arrived with his crew. Young Turner signaled he had an escape plan in mind, so it was up to me to distract my loyal subjects. But how? Mimic a chop, garnish myself with parsley, brandish my rations?